Hello everybody, welcome to Alexa Ka Kitchen. Today we are back with a new fusion recipe which is Pav Bhaji Nachos. So let's get started with it. We will need nachos chips, cheese, leftover bhaji, milk, capsicum, butter, maida, chili flakes, oregano and coriander. So let's get started with the recipe. First we will prepare cheese sauce. So take a pan, add butter to this. Make sure you heat it on a low flame or the butter will burn. To this, add 1 tablespoon of flour or maida and mix it. Make sure you roast the flour properly until it turns little bit of lightish brown color. So as you can see, the flour has been roasted properly. To this, we'll add 1 cup of milk in parts just to avoid lumps in our cheese sauce. So keep stirring it or the flour will stick to the pan and there will be lumps in it. So guys, do not forget to follow our Instagram page Alexa Ka Kitchen. Also subscribe our channel on YouTube, The Crawlers Group, so that you do not miss any of our new recipes. So keep stirring it continuously. So here goes our last part of the milk. Again, we'll mix everything and keep stirring it. As you can see, there are no lumps and this is the reason why we have put milk in parts. To this, we'll add 2 cheese slices. You can take any of the cheese which is available at home. And you can also add cheese how much ever you want. You can make the sauce as cheesy as you want. So mix this properly until the cheese melts and it blends well with the sauce. Now to this, add just a pinch of turmeric to get that yellow cheese sauce color. So this is how the consistency of our cheese sauce should be. You can see it's looking so rich and creamy. To this, add chili flakes and oregano. So our cheese sauce is ready. It's a very simple recipe. Now we'll start with the plating. Take a bowl. Now first layer we'll put is the leftover bhaji. Make sure you heat it properly because everything we serve should be really hot. So the first layer goes of bhaji. Now to the second layer cheese sauce which we have prepared. You can use this remaining cheese sauce in many things, like you can make fries and put the cheese sauce so it will be loaded fries, or you can just add boiled pasta and our white sauce pasta is ready. Also you can add this cheese sauce in burgers, so you can use it in many ways. Now add capsicum on it, sprinkle some chili flakes and oregano. We've used a leftover bhaji to spin up an amazing recipe. And so this is how we brought a fusion of nachos and pav bhaji. So guys, do try this at home. Make sure when you make pav bhaji next time, so make sure to make some extra and try this recipe. It turns out to be amazing and it is as tasty as it looks. So guys, do not forget to like and share our recipe. Thank you so much for watching our video. Do try our recipe at home and let us know how it turns. So enjoy this fusion recipe. Thank you so much.